What's your name?
David from New York.
David from New York.
There you go.
What brings you to South Florida today? Well,
for the last 10 years, I've been participating in HIV fundraisers, AIDS Walk New York. This will be my 10th year. I've done bicycle rides for it, and new to the Florida area, I think that it's great to give back to our community.
Okay, great. And what do you like about the Florida AIDS Walk?
I don't know. It's my first year doing it.
Oh, it's your first year. Okay, yeah. Great. So what are you going to do the whole walk?
Oh, yeah. So, okay. Yeah, there's going to be no shuttle buses for us and no shortcuts or turnarounds. That's a gimmick. It's going to be start to finish.
All right.
And I plan to walk every year until there's a cure.
So all the way.
All the way.
All right.
Thanks a lot.
No problem.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Once again, Lisa Nash, please report to the stage.
Guys are?
Hi, my name is Steve, and this is my wife, Donna Savage. We're from Calvary Chapel, Fort Lauderdale, the Oasis Ministry.
Okay. And what brings you out to the Florida AIDS Walk this year?
Well, we want to support the walk. HIV, as you know, has been waging war against humanity for 25 years, so we want to do our part in this fight against HIV.
Okay, great. And what other sorts of work does Oasis do?
Well, the Oasis Ministry is a ministry of Calvary Chapel, and we reach out locally to the local ministries here, the Broward House, Shadowwood, the CDTC, which represents about 400 HIV-positive children. We also extend a hand to orphanages and works overseas, and we're in the process of developing an orphanage in possibly Brazil and maybe Africa.
Also have a test and site at Calvary Chapel for Lauderdale as well, and we offer a community group, which is a HIV support group.
Great.
So we have free testing at Calvary.
Free testing at Calvary.
Calvary Chapel.
Great. Okay. Thanks a lot.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Where it says congratulations walkers, if you guys want to form your teams and come on.
Hi, what's your name?
Hi, Sean Edson.
Sean Edson. Okay, and you're going to perform under the Florida AIDS Walk.
That's correct. A friend of mine was putting together and asked me to sing a few songs and perform them over the past few years.
Okay, great. And what have you been to the walk before?
Actually, I've been to it for years. This year they asked me to perform.
Great. And why is this important?
One, that's I know a lot of people around me too. I'm also a nurse. So I know the importance of everything that is supporting together to benefit HIV and AIDS. So
very important. And I've heard your music before. Do you have a website?
Lisa Nash, please
Sean
report to the stage. Lisa Nash, please come to the stage.
Comes from the fact that anywhere we go, we have more fun than we could possibly have, like at a bar or a nightclub. So we call ourselves Club Us. One of our founding members in that group of friends actually passed away from HIV about 5 years ago, and we started walking in his honor. And now co-workers and friends of friends that all, you know, they've all joined them, and it's just getting bigger and bigger.
That's great.
And how much money did you raise?
We raised over $40,000 this year. I'm very proud of these folks. They worked really hard.
Yeah, that's great. And so you guys are all going to walk, too?
Yes, every single one of us.
That's awesome. Are you going to go the whole route?
We're going to go the whole route.
Awesome.
Yeah, every year.
Florida AIDS Walk with sidewalks.
I'm Jennifer Brown, the director of marketing for Team Sidewalks, and this is Daniel Shannon. He's here to help us out.
And what brings you out today?
Oh, we got such a great group of people walking for a very, very important cause today. Team Sidewalks is about 46 people of staff, community, patrons, customers, friends, family, all here walking together for a very, very important cause. First, to stop the spread of AIDS and HIV, and just to be together in this wonderful group of people. So we're really excited for it.
A lot of fun. Are you guys going to do the walk?
Sure. Well, I'm in.
We also have, a water station. Right down. We can have Sidewalks giving out free water for everyone. Every
what I'm on.
Thank you.